cutting it across nicely. Burgoyne couldn't quite hustling through the hands. Going to sneak through is Beattie. Well, this one around and Beattie's bent it. Almost a miracle goal in the end.